What is up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR here, and today we're back with another episode of LSPDFR. So today we're gonna be doing a sheriff patrol. I haven't done a sheriff patrol yet, so I'm gonna try. Oh my gosh.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert on Mountain View Drive for narcotics in transit.
So hope you guys enjoy it. If not, comment down below why you didn't enjoy it. If you did, thank you. Give me a like and subscribe.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Move or I will run you down!
Attention all units, we've got a 140 on Panorama Drive. Attention all units. We have units requesting air support over Grande Sonora Desert.
We got a bead on the target. No, he's not going anywhere. His unit's closing on a 20. All right, can you let him know that we're monitoring and have a clear line of sight on him?
Left of car.
We got him on scene. We're 1023 right
Kept
now.
Backup required on Route 68 in Grande Sonora Desert.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Backup needed on Sonora Way and run alternate wind farm.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Away!
Dang it, how y'all let them go?
We have units requesting air support.
Over.
Get down. Get down. Down on the ground. Down on the ground. Down on the ground. Down on the ground.
You're kill that punk!
Did I get her? Did they get her? Where'd she go?
You have the right to shut the fuck up.
Alright, so they got her. Alright, good. So, one of y'all take him for me?
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Tacopilla Mountain.
712, I'm 10-8 out of the annex. Let me get ahead and I'll wait for a call.
Oh, damn, we didn't even. We didn't even mark the evidence thing. I saw him throw like. Dang, we didn't even have time to check the evidence. I saw him, but they didn't tell me to mark it. So he probably like misses it, like two, I think. I think we missed two evidence. Dangerous driving versus mistake arrest. Alright. I guess like two watch. Two or three. Yeah, two. Oh, 2 years. And we got 2 years.
Somebody must have fucked you up today. You know you don't belong over here, nigga.
Oh, the passenger was found guilty too? Resisting arrest. Yeah, he did try to run. That's right. He did run. Oh, he only got 1 year though. He got less. That's what's up. Oh, we missed six. Dang. I can't believe we missed six. I didn't think we missed that much.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Hey!
Here, we got a transport. Alright, we're gonna tow away his
vehicle.
Oh, they just left her.
Steam off my piss.
Hold up, dude. Don't leave yet. Don't leave. Take her. Take her too. Take her too. Take her too.
Oh, my fuck!
Take her too.
Perdón, I am sorry, okay?
Shit in!
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Get out, miss.
Citizens reporting a petty theft.
He's stupid, I wanna kill him!
Holy shit!
Just hit a suspect. Get down. Down on the ground, down on the ground, miss. Down on the ground. Okay, but why was you hit a suspect?
Yeah, I'll head up that way, I'm in the area.
Alright, let's get a chest.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest on Palomino Freeway.
Yeah, this is
2-4,
I'm on a 6.
Admit
your screen.
10-4. Wonderful. Alright, soldier, I don't know why
he's here. Oh, shit.
I'm nearby, I'll take the call for you.
See something. I'm gonna see if I can change this key, because... when I press Z, it makes the map bigger as well, so I'm gonna see if I can change that. How do I change that controller? I don't think I can. That sucks. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we can. All right, so Z. Let's change that. And we're gonna change that to... what key should we change that to? No, not Z, but let's change it to a key we won't even use. So we can change it to that key. Oh, dang. That's your cheat code. This key would be good. I guess we could do plus. Yep. R equal whatever. Vehicle terminal available. Whatever. We don't even need that. So we have to do one for this. So we're just gonna do that. Can be Z then. There you go.
Move your ass!
Oh,
what in the world?
We should have probably made the
dickhead! Dickhead!
I don't want to get too much of a
Jesus! That shit ain't real!
Something K something. I know it's K something. I'm not sure. Let's just see. Whatever. It's
coming. Watch out!
You motherfucker!
Fucking shit!
Dude.
Dan! You. Dan!
Down.
Go ahead, make me use it!
Get down. This is the same guy, isn't it? No, same guy was just arrested. What the heck?
Group shout from Diamond Dogs, Elite Army.
Alright, so we're gonna stress play. Wrong side of the road.
Motherfucker!
Alright, so we're almost at the police station. Oh shoot, this lady is still in the road. What the heck? Oh, she's dead. Let's fucking take some shit. No, it's
dead. Oh my god!
Nope, I can't even arrest her. Let me see, hold up. There we go. Dang, you're going to maximum security prison, bud. Man, I feel sorry for you. Do the crime, don't do the time. I mean, don't do the crime if you don't want to do the time. Alright, let's take a look at the car. Don't be looking at me like that. You did it, bro. This car's too
hard. Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle on Palomino Freeway.
For person coming to pick you up, but once they pick you up, we're gonna go ahead and go into another car.
Hi. Turd!
So when I want to just have my lights on, I can just have my lights on. That's pretty cool. I gotta press B for that. I gotta remember that, guys. B for this interaction. So how do I get...
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got an officer in need of assistance in Tatapia Mountains.
Copy that. Moving right now.
10-4.
Group shout from the Jedi Order.
We have units requesting air support over Tatapia Mountains.
I think we can double back that way. Go ahead, add us to your screen.
Alright, so let's jump.
LSPD, I will kill you!
Alright, don't worry. Down on the ground. Down on the ground, bro. There you go.
Oh, that guy's going down!
Anybody want to arrest him?
I don't want to arrest him.
Anybody want to go?
Where do you think you're going?
Not on the floor. All right, I guess we're going to go.
Think you can hide?
Alright, Sean Smith. Why are you running, bro?
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
You're gonna get laid down.
Try to sing with that.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a bank heist in downtown Vinewood.
I guess we can help out. Nah, we're not even. We're not even. We're a con, so.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
What's that person? Hold up, bud. Pull over.
Stupid, I want to kill you.
Hey.
Madre mía. No way.
Yep, Kifla.
License is valid, no active warrants. Let's check her view. Wow. I don't even know how I did this. I just pressed random keys. I see her on her car, check out. Alright, register to Congo. She's not Congo, so maybe she's a friend. Alright, she's dating.
Report of possible
148
on Sonora Road.
I'm going to issue a citation for you driving this vehicle on my road. Go ahead and get that fixed for me, miss. Or I'll tell your husband or your boyfriend.
Me cago en la mar.
Wait. No, that's not. No, just, no, that's not. I'm not falling for that. Actually, I should tell her vehicle since this is not. I'm going to go ahead and tell her vehicle. shouldn't even be driving the vehicle. You shouldn't even be driving this vehicle. It's like almost total turn wrecked. And there's no way you're gonna make it. You're probably gonna break down again. On your way to the location. Alright, so I think I'm calling Georgia for it.
I don't get paid enough for this shit.
But whatever, we'll just let it go then.
Consider this a warning.
I am sorry, okay?
Are you good to go? You get in your car. Miss, you can get in your car now. No? Why are you getting in your car? Whatever. Not my problem. I don't know what that is. That's pretty far for us to get that call. I don't even know why they gave us that call. Like, they still gave us this call. Alright, so they're driving. Oh dang, this is why you guys always pay attention to the road. Car accidents like that happens. Yeah, it's that pretty. Most likely it's probably a store around the room, so hopefully it's not hopefully it's something like that. Hopefully it's what you're gonna do. I'm gonna have to download some more of this. Much better. So we'll find out once we get there. I'm trying to hurry up and get some respect for the truth. Hopefully. I want to do a K9 unit. I want to do swine on it, but I don't even know. I think I messed up too much. You guys know how to do some of that stuff, just comment down below.
Go ahead, make me use it!
Alright, down on the ground. Down on the ground. Down. Alright, why you trying to run from us, bud? Let's go ahead and come back to the storm manager. I want to see what he has to say about this. All right, Cooper Harris. All right, why are you running from us? All right, let's check.
Group shout from the Jedi Order.
Alright, so let's go back to my vehicle, I guess.
Alright, man! Don't forget the beers, bro! Later!
Well, you're
no way.
Before we do that, I think I found out how to search them, so let me see.
Oh, hello! We keep crossing paths!
Nope, don't know how to search them yet.
How's it going?
Get that!
Whoop, me! That is messed up.
All right, so how did I do? Available for calls.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest on Palato Boulevard.
Bravo 27, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do. 10-4.
Get him out, hurry up. Try something right here. Let me get out of the car. So, this has their own lock on. Alright, so let's do another call out. After this call out, we're gonna go ahead and end this video for you guys. All right. there's an incident and explosion. Explosion, sorry. Let's go to the area. Alright, let's turn on like the sirens. Now let's go over here and see what's up. Oh, dang. That's not what you need, officer. Alright, so what is it, miss? My friend got me drunk and did this. Oh, dang, that's kind of harsh. Alright, so let's go see what we're doing.
Yeah, our officer, right?
Alright, so we're gonna offer your driver. I got to. Alright, so I'm gonna keep her a ride. I'm not gonna arrest her because her friends did this. That's kind of messed up. So, oh, wait. Actually, I'm in the back, but they're arriving. Oh, dang. They came out of here. I'm gonna go give her a ride. Dang, she's pretty far, too, so we're gonna speed there. Dang, he's starting to pick up as well. So I wonder where she live at. Dang, she live all the way over here. How did she get up here? What did they do, drunk? Give her a drink and then drop her off there. That's what I heard this mean. Just imagine if one of your friends got you drunk and drove all the way out here, and then you have to go to jail for that. All because of the business problem too much. I would hate for that to happen to me. So I'm gonna go ahead and just give her a ride home. So hopefully she's not lying to me. If she was lying and got drunk and drove. So hopefully she's telling the truth. Hopefully her friends is at her house. I expect them to see if they say they put it in the time machine. But if they're home, they're gonna take me back. If I can't, it's gonna see. Man, I'm hiding too bad. I got LSPDFR. I told you guys I would. So we're almost there at the terminals. Hopefully she thinks twice about doing this again. Or having the courage to do this too early.
don't know how, like, I don't like the main part of those effects. I don't know what you guys think. Comment down below and tell me what you guys think about the rain. I don't know. I like the rain on the floor, but... I don't know. I don't know. It's like too thick, I should say. We're gonna turn our sirens out since we're almost there.
Group shot from the Sith Syndicate.
Oh wait, no, this is your house.
Jesus Christ!
He got a gun. He has a gun. How you gonna run by and put your hands behind your back, though? Oh, it's too bad. Alright, drop the weapon, sir. Alright, drop the weapon. Oh, it's not where you're going. Alright. Where is he going? Why are you running?
Reloading.
You know you're running towards the gun. Might they arrest him?
Get down.
I can't. It's glitched. Down on the ground. Down. Get down. Alright, drop the weapon. Guys, I'm still got the weapon in here. Alright, let's see. Why are you running? Alright, let's check. Hey, what's the dude name? I don't even remember. Nope, I guess you need the full name, whatever. Alright, let's hurry up.
Holy shit!
Needed for a suspect placed under arrest on Hankman Avenue.
Bravo 27, rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of him any second now.
Good day.
All right, here you go. Take it.
You bad piece of shit.
Wow. All right, we got an officer right there too. Alright you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. If you guys liked it and enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy.
Bye now.
If you
you did not like the video though, still don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Comment down below what I can do to make videos better for you guys and other mods that I can use to help become better at MustBeFR. Also, if you have some book lists that help me become a better cop as well, go ahead and drop that below in the description. I mean, not the description, the comment section. Hope you guys enjoy. Alright, you guys, I'll catch you later.